Deputies respond to a shooting in Sarasota tonight. According to the Sarasota County Sheriff's Office, it happened in the 4100 block of North Lockwood Ridge Road around 8:30. The victim sustained non-life-threatening injuries with a gunshot wound to the leg and was taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital. All parties involved are accounted for, and there's no threat to the public. Stick with SNN for the latest.